Some of these other news now, and government health advisors are calling for all children in the UK to be given a chickenpox